Welcome to back to the morning show, guys. As you know, we're finishing off your top 10 Harry Potter spoof videos. So we have your top two videos left. Now, just in case you're tuning in just right now, what we're doing is we're watching fan-made videos, taking famous songs and making them Harry Potter-based. Now, why are we doing this, John?
Well, this Friday, November 19th, is the premiere of the Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, Part 1. And to celebrate that, everything right now is Harry Potter-themed. As you can see, we got our Gryffindor scarf, Quidditch posters, and our famous hats. So, without further ado, let's get on to our first video. What is our first video, Sam?
It is a version of TikTok by Kesha that has now been transformed into a Harry Potter theme.
Awesome. Let's see it.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no. I'm talking about everybody getting crunk. Boys try to touch my junk. Gonna smack him if he getting too drunk. Nah, we go until they kick us out. The police shut us down. Police shut us down. Po-po shut us down. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no.
Welcome back! Wasn't that an amazing video, Sam? Here's one that actually tops that, Britney Spears' 3 set for all the videos put together. Here we go!
1, 2, 3, not only you and me, got 180 degrees and I'm caught in between, counting 1, 2, 3, Peter Pan, Mary Free, getting down with 3 the P, everybody loves old Kevin. Take a night to come out and play. If it's alright, what do you company. Let's just do it, you and me.
Have a great day!
For more information, check out the website sju.ca and visit our Facebook page.